Hello everyone, welcome back to the React video. Today we are going to be reacting to one three update in the 2022 Meta 1.
Hey guys, it's me, LookMaster627, and today I'm back on Zolasat 3. So today is Sunday, June 19th, 2022, and that is the day Operation Dome is meant to begin, at least for Zolasat 3. The Zolasat 2 version begins on Thursday, June 23rd. But the point remains. As you guys can see, we're gonna already jump right into it right now by already touring this entire thing. Yep. Evil Sheep Leader. Because Master Evil 1 does the Zeal 2 one. Evil Sheep Leader here literally covered the entire lab of Zeal 3 inside a dome. Fun fact, this is the first official time in 4 years that we get to see Operation Dome in the labs. The only one to take place before this was in February 2018 in Zolasat 2, which also, fun fact, introduced ESL's present-day base in that world alone. And it has never been seen since, at least in the lab. We did do it in Lagos Island in October 2019, but that's besides the point. This is the first time in 4 years that it's here in the labs. And I genuinely thought we would never see it again. Because, oh god, it's a nightmare to get rid of the dome every year. Oh yeah, these are here to prevent you from going inside the end portal. This will be the last event that they're implemented in, most likely till Halloween. I promise. Actually, fun fact, this is the last operation for a good, like, 3 months here in ZL3. Until September. So anyway, latest party, Operation Doe, 2022, starts June 19th and ends July 3rd. So with that being said, let's make our way over here. Oh yeah, the same with the eyes over here as well. This is to prevent you from going up to the special rooms. The point remains. Here, and fun fact, these and that, and this alone, all three of those were literally set up last minute before filming the video.
Okay.
The rest was already here when I first spawned into the world. Okay, the mission board I set up myself. The little traps and cover-ups, you guessed it, Evil Sheep Leader. The mission board I literally set up right before filming. So this says, Operation Dome 2022 ZL3, because this is the Zolasat 3 version. Anyway, June 19th, destroy the balcony dome. We'll get to that in just a minute. Let me explore a bit more. Before we do that, June 21st, destroy the backyard dome. On June 26th, we'll destroy the roof dome. And lastly, on July 2nd, which is the last day of this event, we'll destroy the dome out here. And, of course, the BDL Sheet Leader. That's right. Okay, so again, before we get to this mission right here, I guess we'll get to that in just a few minutes. Let's explore. As you guys can see, the Zolasat 3 logo here has been completely changed. The tinted glass has been used alongside coal. And yeah, it looks pretty incredible.
Wait, no boat.
It's gonna look this nice. Obviously, I added all of the decorations that were related to the dome, such as like this, for example. And this. Besides that, and also another decorated room down in the lab itself. Besides that, I think you can guess who did the rest. He was the leader himself.
Notebook.
And, oh yeah! He left the power gone still from the time period. Turns out, apparently, that time period, April 4th, 2019 time period, somehow carried into the present. And now it's stuck like this. At least until the dome's gone. So what's the only other decorated room in this party? Well, let's have ourselves a look. As you guys can see, this room is decorated for Operation Dome, and is the last room decorated, besides, of course, all the missions. Of course, this was all done by, of course, yours truly. And it looks pretty awesome. I know it's really hard to see the dance floor, and actually, it really is. It's like really hard to see the dance floor. Kind of see it, but it's really, really dark.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's sad. Besides that, there are no more decorated rooms, as everything else is, just dark. And perfect timing for me to come up here. It's time to start our first mission. Before I do so, actually, we can't start yet because actually I still have to explore the backyard and the roof. So, my bad, we'll still come back here later. This is the roof. We'll be back here later to blow this entire dome up.
In the cold
room. First, before I do that, take a look. It actually looks rather nice. Wait, hold on. I had an idea for this. Now that is decoration right here. Look at this. This looks way better. Obviously, it's only here for the event, but it makes it look way cooler, and it also makes the room nice and dark too, also given the fact that it's under a dome. But again, we'll be back here later for mission one. For now though, let's head back upstairs, and we can't even go all the way back to the front of the lab from the balcony anymore, considering, it's covered. And even if we go up the balcony dome, we will still not be able to get over to the front of the lab via that, because it'll still be.
I'm feeling my.
Mission one in the balcony. Let's take a look at the rest of the rooms. And yes, this is how it properly looks. It looks great. Going up here, the same thing applies. The tinted glass was a nice touch that I also put in because it looks nice.
I feel like my three-wall and girl are screaming.
What they got into the chest up here that used to be filled with mine cards? So boy.
I'm trying to turn my three electrode to go put the screen sensors and the in the special lab pipes. The enderman. The current entrance and the first two Lego road tables out. That would be my guess.
We even need that. Anyway, we'll be back here. June 26th. We'll be back here to destroy the dome.
Wait, why isn't there no book?
Really cool. That's the roof. Looks pretty nice. Alright, last but not least, we actually have one more room in this event, and then we'll get to mission one in the balcony, finally. And then that's it, because we'll come back here on Tuesday, the 21st, to do our next mission. So lastly, before we make our way to...
Oh, I'm the one.
...to blow that up. And yeah, surprisingly, that's still going. Pretty sweet. Anyway, again, here is the backyard for Zelda 3. Looks pretty nice. And yeah. That's basically how it looks inside the dome. It actually looks rather nice. And technically, you can technically still get up to the roof via this. Which is actually quite nice. Anyway, with that being said, not much else needs to be said about this, besides the fact that, dear God, this dome is huge over here. Anyway, now we need to make our way back to the balcony on the complete other side of the lab. Because, yeah, it's literally on the other side of the lab, which is insane.
Yeah.
So, yeah. There we go. go. Let's make our way up here. My god, that looks way better for this. And now, it's time to blow up this balcony, or dome. And I want to test something. Let's see if we can get this all in one shot. That would be awesome.
But if you're worried about blowing up the balcony.
We can get this all in one shot. Yeah, I want to see if we can actually get this all in one shot. That would be incredible if that actually is the truth. Let's see if we're actually able to get this all in one shot. And by all in one shot, I mean, let's see if we're able to blow it all up in one. Go.
One, three, can we?
That would be absolutely insane if that's serious. I know I'm probably going to ruin some parts of this, but that's genuinely okay. I will fix it if that happens to be the case. One more, and I'm probably going to blow up the balcony already.
I'm too bummed on the book.
I just wanted to see how long it would take me. I'm gonna regret blowing this up now. Never mind. And hey! We're actually able to get over to the UFO. Oh yeah. I apparently found out why it was blocked. Apparently. What I know, evil Shigeru is planning to create a remade version of his original kingdom from the original Slipping Zone 3 as disguised as a planet, which is honestly really cool. Man, I really thought we were going to get this all in one go. That would have been absolutely awesome. Unfortunately, again, everything can't work. Oh boy, we almost had it. Okay, let's see if we can have all of these go off at once. I'm gonna regret blowing most of this up.
It's a good thing gold didn't come out here.
Yeah. We have to put put all this back now.
Ring now, ring Mongol,
yeah,
now.
We have to purposely put all this back now. Because, yeah, it got blown up. Alright, so how far do we need this? Okay, that makes sense. I at least hope it does. I'm not sure. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out later. Besides that, we officially have blown up the first dome in Operation Dome. And with that being said, guys, that is the end of the video. So, guys, remember to like and subscribe. I have to literally go through the entire lab just to get back outside. And, yeah, so again, like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed the episode of CL3. With that being said, so next time on Tuesday, June 21st, we're going to be destroying the backyard dome. Now that one, I need to be actually a lot more careful than what I was doing in this mission, because you see, let me give you a little bit of a rundown on what the next mission will be. Yeah, I gotta be extra careful regarding these roller coasters. I don't want to blow them up. But honestly, I think I should not have that much of a problem. Yeah, I'm going to regret saying that when I actually do the mission.
You're probably right.
But the point is, that is in 2 days on Tuesday, June 21st, and I'll see you guys for the next episode for that. See you next time.
Bye.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Wrangell's Island. Wait, Summer 2022. Today, guys, it is Sunday, June 19th, 2022. So last time, guys, we left off on June 16th, right?
Yeah, anyway, that's to bring it. Me, I'll be back on for the reactor video. Goodbye. On to it. Hopefully, going on to Goldie. Hope we're coming back to tail.